How to address liability in car accidents involving inadequate street sweeping and poor road maintenance in Tennessee. Addressing liability in car accidents related to inadequate street sweeping and poor road maintenance in Tennessee requires a thorough understanding of state laws and regulations. When these factors contribute to accidents, determining responsibility and seeking compensation involves specific legal considerations. Municipal and state responsibilities. In Tennessee, municipalities and state entities are responsible for road maintenance. If inadequate street sweeping or poor maintenance contributes to an accident, determining which entity is responsible becomes crucial. Understanding the division of responsibilities under state law is essential for pursuing legal action. Negligence and duty of care. Liability often hinges on establishing negligence and a breach of the duty of care. If a government entity fails to maintain roads adequately, resulting in hazardous conditions, they may be held liable. Proving that the inadequate street sweeping or poor maintenance directly contributed to the accident is a key aspect of addressing liability. Governmental immunity. While government entities can be held liable for negligence, Tennessee has laws regarding governmental immunity. It's important to navigate these regulations, which may impact the ability to bring a lawsuit against a government entity. Exceptions to immunity, such as gross negligence, may be explored to establish liability. Comparative fault considerations. Tennessee follows a modified comparative negligence system. If a plaintiff shares some degree of fault in the accident, their ability to recover damages may be affected. Addressing liability involves establishing the extent to which poor road maintenance contributed to the accident and whether the plaintiff's actions played a role. Documentation and evidence. Building a case for liability requires meticulous documentation and evidence gathering. This includes photographs of road conditions, maintenance records, and any communications regarding reported hazards. Establishing a clear timeline and connection between poor road maintenance and the accident strengthens the case. Consultation with legal professionals. Navigating the complexities of liability and accidents involving inadequate street sweeping and poor road maintenance often requires legal expertise. Consulting with experienced attorneys who understand Tennessee's laws and have a track record in similar cases is advisable. They can provide guidance on the specific legal avenues available to address liability. In conclusion, addressing liability in car accidents involving inadequate street sweeping and poor road maintenance in Tennessee involves understanding municipal and state responsibilities, establishing negligence, considering governmental immunity, navigating comparative fault, and building a robust case with documented evidence. Seeking legal counsel is a prudent step for parties looking to pursue compensation for accidents arising from these conditions.